So this episode 5 or 6, I remember. Welcome back to the Ace Phoenix Wright Attorney Trilogy. Sorry. Let's just see where we left, actually. Why is there? A samurai section, what the heck? What in the heck? I'm pretty sure he's watching a TV show. Yeah, knew it. Cool. Yeah, knew it. Okay. Steel samurai. Okay. Why are you judging? Ooh. Nick, run away. Just run away. A month. But zero client? Damn. Maya. How is she talking? Wow. I pretty much guessed that that's what's gonna happen. How does he know the number? And how did Maya? She's dead. Okay, good. Let's just keep on talking. How many times will we come here? Really? That's what you look like? What? Understandable. You look like Wolverine. You would do a great job as a Wolverine. What happened? Damn. Now this is actually nice because we have Zuko who did it. Let's go investigate. No, I'm not. Why is it going so fast? What the heck? What the heck? You want me to... Oh, yo! What just happened? I didn't... What did you say? Why did I feel like she did it? I feel like she was jealous or blackmailing. Oh my god. Well, let's go back to the detention center. She must have been psychic as well. Well, thankfully she's not the boss. Thank you. Okay. Why are you falsely accusing us? Stock. $2.30. Sweet. No, they don't. They have someone that was disguised. Nah, I'm examining stuff. Okay, I feel like that's gonna be useful. Okay. I'm just gonna examine stuff. Can I have the key? Okay. Yeah. Definitely hurt. I feel like the case that happened with the guy that died, the victim, was with her, and she's now telling us that. it's examine here. No. Really? You cannot see it inside. Well, it looks like I slept here. Don't touch anything. I think that's it. Oh, wait. Wait. Let's move. Okay. What do you know? If only she had the alibi. Okay. That says a lot. This girl is way too excited. Somebody died, by the way. You are the ghost. Damn. Again? I cannot read that fast! Who does she think I am? The Flash? Ooh, can I? Definitely. What was it? See? Two PM. Number 2, by the way. I have a feeling it's her. I have a feeling.